Show him your Tinder profile picture. Come on, Wong. You getting bitches off my name? Is this what you doing? Huh?
Best place to go to? Here. At Whaling.
Okay. Get ready for the most lecture you'll ever hear.
Well, it's going to hear from screaming. There we go. Alright. So Sarah's like 13. Of not people not coming here. People didn't go too risky. Like I said. Step one, complete it. Let's suit up. RPGs, anything, snipers. If you're not good with snipers, give them to me. And if I find an RPG, I'll give it to you. If you want one, when I find one. For now, we just do it up until then. D. Oh. Okay. Honestly, we might run into sticky situations, but I feel like we can make it out of those sticky situations. It's really, beyond what we really need is accuracy. So Jarrett.
Nice. What's up, boy, Flynn?
Same thing. surprised I haven't switched to Black Ops 4. Are
y'all playing together?
Keyshawn's in game chat. And I'm just playing with Gary right now.
Are y'all playing together?
Yeah.
We're doing that, niggas.
I got TNT. Gary? Going this purple AK. I'll give you some ammo here. If you want. Let's go back down. One more teleporter to go. It's over here. Got one. His friend's coming. Nice.
Oh my gosh. I read that all wrong. I read that so wrong.
Gary, there's a,
Are y'all in, are they in game chat?
Yeah.
I'm going to game chat this.
Alright. Gary, there's a, quad launcher if you want it. I got you some rockets. We're on step two, Gary. We're on step two. Don't you need the rockets, Gary? Here. You can carry that. You can carry it or drink it. It doesn't matter. I mean, if I'll carry the minis. There's the MI if you want as well. That was a close one.
No. Okay.
That was close. My fault. I meant to mark there. Actually, let's go there, actually. Here. Where's the,
Jesus fucking Christ.
Scared me. Come inside, come. go back inside. Alright. Let's wait in here until the next circle comes. So it's just in case someone try to flank us. Boom. Let's wait. No. Wait. Patience is key. Yeah. I'm gonna try to see if I can have an emote that I can do that doesn't cause a lot of noise. Yeah. All right. Just. Yo. One. All right, let's go around. Go around here. There's a supply drop at 297, but I feel like we should not go for it though. Like, avoid it at all costs. People at the crates. Don't engage. Just back a little bit. I'm not sure if that nose can just throw it on just for a dumb reason or like because there's like two teams right there, and I don't want to bother with any of them getting. That was a risky shot if I would try to pull the trigger, but nah, didn't want to pull it. So let's keep an eye on the crates. So they'll have to transition over to us. So this is my this might be the team that we had no choice but to fight. He's by himself. Alright, don't forget about him. Remember, keep an eye at the crates area. Alright, they shouldn't be there. Alright, let's keep them moving towards the circle.
It's because I'm yelling and stuff.
Alright, since we know that they're not there, they should, one person should be at tomato. Heard that fighting. Don't engage that, so that's good. Goody good. Don't have to jump down like how I did. Let's wait till the next circle comes. Next circle should be a small circle. So we're going ease into the middle. Let's not go towards the middle yet. Just yet. Let's go stay on the sides. I saw some bullets flying over here. So. That's where I'm. Don't try to shoot them. There's someone else there. Ashley, shoot them, shoot them, shoot them. Alright, one of them have no choice but to go engage with low HP. Let's go. Be prepared. They're inside here. All right, don't. I have to leave you, Gary. Yeah, no choice. I'm sorry. If there's any bouncers, I would have got you. You're not serious. Looks like they're fighting over there. They had no choice but to get to the circle. Told you, Gary. Told you. What did I say? What did I say? How many kills you had, Gary? What did I say? What did I just say? 6 kills, Gary.